looking like a double moto win for him, and there's a bit more work for him yet to do.
If it stays the same, it's still 30 points.
Yeah.
That's one mistake from Tixier in one of the motos.
Oh, Guillod's gone down!
Big time.
Got out of shape over the double.
Yeah, and that is a difficult section there as well.
I was talking about earlier, just a little bit slick horn, lost it.
Watch this. Oh, he got pitched there, didn't he? That was the slick bit there, but the rut just pitched him.